My name is Mofredis and I'm from the North Shore of Oahu. In the season when there's waves, I kind of just wake up, check the waves, see where I'm going to surf. My home spot's Haleiwa. I'll check that first. Haleiwa is hands down one of the best waves on the North Shore, for sure. It's a super difficult wave. A lot of people despise it and a lot of people don't like it because of how hard it is. It's just a long, massive canvas where you could just do anything, really. I mean, there's barrels, there's just the biggest wall you could just throw down, and then in the end you can throw an air, if you can do an air. I just try to surf as much as I can and eat a lot and sleep a lot. I just feel a lot stronger and I'm just kind of realizing what I want to do with my life. I kind of want to do everything, really. I mean, obviously the surfing, I'm going to keep doing it wherever I can. I really like the river stuff, it's really fun. The racing side, I just want to win some of the biggest races. You know, I came off a win from the Pacific Paddle Games and that was huge for me. And yeah, just try to travel as much as I can and have a lot of fun. I personally like prone paddling into big waves. But then when it gets too big, you bring the paddleboard out and then you can drop into, you know, really anything. But yeah, I'm really stoked with the way things are going and where my life's headed.